I appreciate the time that you're giving myself, my daughter, my attorneys, and everyone to be here today to present the information we have. And hoping that you can make a decision, you know, based on the information. I feel that the state knew what was happening and failed to protect me. And hoping that I can have a lawsuit that will allow me the means to obtain my medical bills and the chance to live a comfortable life. And just as important, I want to make sure that what happened to myself never happens to anyone else again. Thank you.
Thank you, Cheryl.
That was great.
Thank you.